long way to pull a tooth.
We got root canal, and by the looks of those x-rays, it's not going to be pretty.
Ah! Rubber dam and clamp installed?
Yep.
What did he use to open?
Gator glidden drill. He seems to be favoring that one lately.
I can't see, Flo.
Okay, I'll check. Ah!
Now he's doing the shoulder technique.
Oh, he's using a headstrom file.
That's not a headstrom file. That's a K-flex.
It's got a teardrop cross section. Clearly a headstrom.
No, K-flex.
Headstrom.
K-flex!
Headstrom! There I go. Little help over here.
I'll go deflate him.
All right, go ahead and rinse.